Here we go, Bowman, Jumbo, box break, box case break number two. Here we go. Here we go.
Kid.
Oh, no way. Let's go to the card cam. Oh, man, I'm on the card cam. And let's go back to the non-card cam because we're going to show some names. And here are the names. Here we go, everyone. Good luck to everyone. Thank you very much. We appreciate your business so much. And this is going to be a lot of fun. This is going to be a lot of fun. Here we go. Enough of the name talk. Here we go. Box case jumbo. Numero two. Thank you for everyone that is still on, everyone that purchased, all that good stuff. We appreciate so much. Here we go. Box number one. I'm excited. Hopefully you guys are excited. It's be a good time. This is going to be a good old time. Here we go. Bowman paper. This is box number two jumbo, everyone. Box number two. Ooh, and to start us off, I like that. To start us off, Pittsburgh Pirates, blue, true blue auto. G1 Bay to 150.
True blue, baby.
True blue. Very nice. Very nice. Good stuff. Paper.
Did you say something to me?
You say something? You say something. Riley Green. Brett Beatty. Seth Beer. Some more paper. Here we go. Sixto Sanchez. Here we go. This is gonna be a good old time. Bowman is just so much fun. So much fun. Joey Bart. Oh, and our next auto is Jeremy Wu Yilan, Boston Red Sox. Very nice. Pitcher. That's a nice auto. That's Justin's guy. That he PCs now. Because of his signature.
That'd be because he's Asian.
So paper.
Where did that even come from? That does the coronavirus?
Jeremy Lin. Jose Tena. Purple base. Or purple first out of 250. We got two autos right out of this box. Two autos. Luis Patino. Little Clark Schmidt. Ooh, and a nice magenta out of 199. Eddie Diaz for the Rockies. And Clark Schmidt, neon paper for the Yankees, $3.99. Here we go. Jorge Soler. Spencer Torkelson, Bobby Witt Jr., Josiah Gray for the Dodgers, Ed Howard, Riley Green, Jake Vogel. Nice. Very nice. Very nice. A lot of paper here.
Paper squad.
Yeah, we're gonna have to send him a lot. And he's got the Pirates. He got
usually buys 3 to 4 cases of paper every year.
That's a lot of paper.
I bet he misses the day when I send it to him for the cost of shipping.
Yeah.
I think the
I used to do that. People used to send me stuff like that too. Robert Hassel, Joey Bart, insert. No wind to hold. No wind to fold. Jorge Soler. Andres. Well, Mick Abel to 150. That's a nice card. Dylan Dingler. Interest. I like that set. Max Kepler. Garrett Mitchell. Michael Taglia. Nick Abel. Wander Franco, Nick Mattin, Ice, Bowman. That's nice. Mario Feliciano.
Burr. Corbin Carroll.
And last pack of the first box. Here we go.
Hit a biggie. Let's hit a biggie.
Here we go. Luis Frias, Diamondbacks. We hit one in the last case of him. Diamondbacks. So that was the last auto. Ooh, we got a green. Nick Allen for the A's out of 125. Nick Allen. And Cruz. So that's box number one. Not too shabby. We got a nice true blue auto for the Pirates. And some nice color. Heading to box number two.
Number two. Anything good so far?
Yeah, we got a true blue auto. We got your guy right here. Your PC guy.
Sweet. Wait, the other one was a refractor, right? This is just the base.
Yep, so those are the base, and then
still takes his time, dude. That's impressive.
Takes it his time.
I'll explain to you the whole story and why that's significant later.
Yeah. This one feels a little bit thicker. This one might have a little color in it. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, yeah.
Some ice, Bowman. Go. Man, there's so much paper in these.
Futurist.
Miguel Maya. Little dirt. Eddie Diaz. Ice, baby. There's another one in there. Diaz. There was another Diaz in there somewhere. I forget what it was. Ooh, Andy Rodriguez for the Mets. He's got one of those crazy signatures, too. Sixto Sanchez, Garrett Mitchell.
You need help with anything, Brian?
Who's all in here still? I know we got seven people in here. Who's all up with us tonight? Say your name, say your name. Something. Mike Trout?
Yeah, I'm
going to
try to find a
league
tomorrow.
Because
definitely
would
be more funny than that than an Asian dude rocking up the
monument. AJP? Kevin Alvarez. Julio Rodriguez. The ice. Here we go.
You doing good?
Oh, yeah, bruh.
Hey,
paper. Cabrian Hayes. Abel. Okay. people left.
Here we go.
Luis Robert. Luis Jordan. Fernando Tatis. You'd be surprised. Even that stuff's out as well. Josh Jung. Nato, Juan Soto,
we got a dead shot.
Yeah, we sure do. Aaron Judge to Green to $3.99 for the Yankees. Joe Adell. That is a nice one. Blaze Jordan, the 150, true blue. Yeah. Yep. That's one we like. Yep, sure do. One we definitely like. Let's go.
Damn, dude, I'm like packs behind you on this screen.
Really?
Because I wasn't live. I was behind.
Oof. That's not good, dude. That is not good.
Oh, I
have Red Sox.
I see Braves.
Red Sox, Boston. Noah Hendricks.
Boom.
Man, I've been hitting Noah left and right. Noah.
What?
Looks
for 10 bucks. What'd you say?
This looks great.
I like this design.
Me too. Blaze Jordan. That one.
I really don't like it when they don't use borders. So
yeah.
I'm happy with this.
Reminds me of the Top Series 1 that they...
Yeah.
I like the...
It's got a lot of that. And do you remember Strata Baseball?
Oh, yeah.
It's got a little feel like that.
Mm-hmm. I like it. I like it a lot. Ooh, Zach Veen auto.
Dang.
Sparkler.
Let's
299.
John Blue.
Let's go. That is a great one. This case is heat up. There we go. Very nice. Congrats. Very nice. And a Jared Kelenic. Let's go. Sparkle to up to 299. Oh, man, I'm so excited to watch him come up this year. I'm very excited. I've been anticipating it for like 2 or 3 years. Whatever it was when he got drafted. 18, I believe.
For who?
Jared Kelenic.
Oh, yeah.
I was buying his auto for like $50. Bowman first.
He's, Yeah, he, After release, he just kind of fell off.
Yeah. I have a black label of him. Yep. James Beard. Sure do.
I never did get a black label.
Yeah.
I got a couple of Christine's. Still have them. Awesome. Felix Fernandez.
Ooh. That's cool.
And the orange on a lot of Top's Finest.
Ooh. I bet that looks sweet.
It does. I'll bring it once they finish with the security.
Yeah, seriously. Yeah, I don't have anything in here. Asa Lacy, Bobby Witt Jr. Here we go. go, here we go. Two packs left. Here we go. Hopefully everyone's having a good night. If you guys are watching this tomorrow, we will be breaking tonight. As in tomorrow night. As in Thursday night. Now I'm confusing myself. Adesino Reyes. Purple auto. /250. Yes, I'm a Tigers fan, but this kid is like this is a nice autograph. He is a consistent player. His ceiling isn't as high as some of the other guys, but he's solid, which he could easily raise that ceiling himself by just playing well. That's a nice autograph. Very nice autograph. /250. Congrats. Congrats. That's awesome. Jeff Gordon. I didn't know Jeff Gordon was a Card fan. Blaze Jordan. Sorry, what were you saying? You were saying something right before.
Me?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Ooh, look at this. Gunnar Henderson, magenta. /299. I like this kid too. I think he's going to be solid. He's a very high ceiling. I've read a lot of good things about him.
Gunner?
Yeah. Madrigal. There we go. Yeah, that's why I couldn't even put the top loader one in there. So. Here on to the next box. Somewhere like that. Like I buy those.
They're like maybe 2 millimeters too narrow on each row.
Yeah. Right. Sometimes they're like that. Just
maybe it'll stretch up.
You go. Meyer, Wander Franco, Joey Bart. That's a nice one. Jared Kelly. Travis DeVoe. Jared Bauer. Mountcastle. Oh, and another one. Let's go. I'm telling you, the cases that I've seen, once you get one auto of a player, there's been duplicates a lot. So who knows? There might be a third of this kid. Adesino Reyes.
Ah.
Let's go.
Let's go, baby.
That's nice. I like that. Jesus Sanchez. Tyler Callahan. CJ Abrams. The Detroit Tigers. Detroit Tigers. Jeff Gordon has the Detroit Tigers. Mickey? Mackenzie Gore? Mackenzie? Lightning. Ooh, Adele Amador, Ice Auto to 100. Let's go. That's a nice one. Look at that. We're getting some low numbered autos. That's nice. Riley Green to follow that up. Drew Romo. That's nice. Corbin Carroll. Ooh, and a little Tyler Callahan for the Reds. Magenta paper. $2.99. Lewis, Max Scherzer. Brandon Davis. Taylor Trammell. That's another good kid. The $2.99.
You like him?
Yeah. He's fun to watch. $2.99. I mean, that Mariners team, it's going to be interesting. They got some nice talent. They have some good pitching coming up through the ranks. And then Jerick Lennick, Kyle Lewis. You got Evan White at first. You got Trammell. You got interesting pieces. But it is also the Mariners, so we never know. You just never know. Plays Jordan.
I should be like
Cody Bellinger.
Okay. It's dirty, clean it.
Ismael Mena for the Padres. Ice Bowman.
Stress clean.
Yeah, stress clean.
Something that I can't control.
Yeah. And we got some paper. Lots of paper. Alright, here we go. Six more packs. Here we go. Ooh, this one seems like it's the bigger pack. Oh, yeah. Austin Hendrick, Asa Lacy, Bobby Witt.
Have you seen him pitch, Lacy?
Just his college stuff. He's going to be solid. You know the Royals, they always stockpile that pitching.
That's how they get paid.
Yeah. I mean, honestly, that's a great method. People don't, it's not necessarily the most fun as a fan.
Well, not for a fan, because, you know, you want to support a winning team.
Yeah. But I'm all for pitching. I'm all for it. That's what the Tigers did for years, is just dropped a pitcher in the first round every year. And then the last 2 years, Austin Wells. Aaron Sabota. That's nice.
That's freaking awesome, dude. I can't wait till you pull your first live Trevor Lewis to make that live so much
work. You're going to go nuts, dude.
Oh. He's gonna talk into the camera like he talks when he's on the couch.
So true.
This would be like
And Emerson Hancock. Fernando Tatis.
But not before it gets lightboxed.
Mackenzie Gore, you're going to have like three memory card things.
Dude, I got some good pictures of those cards.
I'll buy an SSD, an external hard drive.
I probably actually have one in my house. I used to have a bunch.
Yeah, because like, I try to save stuff and it just stops mid.
Yeah. It's annoying, right?
Hail. Yeah. It's just
Chapman.
It's like, she shut the phone.
Sixto Sanchez. Ooh, Ed Howard. Auto. Let's go to $4.99. Nice.
It's not that easy, man. That is burners.
Awesome.
Do that monthly.
Bobby Witt Jr. to $199. That's a nice card to have. Even though it's not his first, this stuff still holds value. That is nice. The file that low, Austin Martin first. This has been a great case so far. And we still have many boxes to go. Lots.
There's only four premium stocks left.
Lots of goodies left. Lots of goodies left. Here we go. Ready,
Sydney? Can you just open up?
No. Because then I want to open.
We can, like, stop at four blasters.
Zach Veen?
Well, this coming from the guys and, like, open anything. Forever.
Tyler Callahan. Ice Bowman.
It's like when you're drinking beers with your buddy, but you can pee after, like, the second one. It's like every half beer, you're peeing again.
Let's see. Open the fucking. Yeah, I can see one. That. And then there's all these cases there.
They were really
like,
good.
Yeah, so these are retail.
I'll just do another one. I'll hit add an extra one.
Here we go.
I just crushed this one. Okay, keep going.
Just got go to the middle five cards.
I wouldn't keep on going if I crushed it. I knew better than that. Well, actually.
You don't want to look at the paper? Grizz, you're still in here? What's up, guys? You guys don't like to watch paper? Usually people love watching paper. I mean, I was doing it because someone bought the paper. If I don't have to show the paper, I don't have to, like. You'd rather watch paint dry? Huh. That's a debate. Julio Rodriguez.
Damn.
Blaze Jordan. Tyler Soldierstone. Look at that. Color match to 99. Look at that. Brian, what is that? Is that a thing where I skip the paper?
Yeah, you can skip the paper if you want. I mean, you're not taking a lot of time on each one, so it's fine.
Yeah, I didn't think I was.
It's some guys I've seen, they stop and like call out everything.
Like Brian Anderson.
It's like fucking 3-hour jumbo break.
Yeah. Ooh, Stevie.
Yeah, you can slide the whole paper off to where the chrome is, and then just check the last paper to make sure it wasn't color.
Stevie Emanuels.
Boom. Cuts half an hour off the break. Ugh.
Shane Baz.
See, my pictures I just took are not on. I'm not showing up.
You upload them to your phone?
From
the card.
There you go.
Let's go to Lightroom.
Steve Emanuels.
Mr. Brown.
Where the hell did they go?
There you go. Little Francisco Alvarez.
Those are neat. Those are new, huh? The future? Is that what it's called?
The futurist. What do you think of him, Fred, for Darius Nova?
I don't know anything about it.
He looks like he could be good. And his name is like... You know? Fernando Tatis of Wonder Franco? Nova?
Jefferson Espinal for the Diamondbacks. Auto.
Dude, I do not know what to pick, man. Sam Hill. Part of me just wants to get
Brandon Davis to $3.99. School kid out of Arizona.
Is there even a tripod here?
I'm sure there's one somewhere.
I was gonna say, there's a bunch.
Is it underneath this table?
Yeah, but I don't really. The tripod's
fun. Yeah, that big hulky one you got. Is
I
like that you're talking about?
I took that home because it's too big. But the other one, the portable one, is smaller. Y'all are the two boys that be breaking in.
James Beard, cracked ice.
I really like those futurists. Is that a Robert?
Robert?
Oh, I'm behind.
Oh no, I fell for it too a couple times. It said it's a new guy. Right?
Yeah, Yolbert.
Yolbert? Tatis Sanchez. Alright, I'm gonna take this picture. These are not on my camera.
It's in the same spot every time, huh? The futurist.
Spencer Torkelson, a little ice.
Ooh, that's nice. What's your plan for tomorrow, Jimbo?
I come first thing in the morning.
Alrighty. I'm not coming until 11 tomorrow.
Okay. I might come in for then.
I need to catch up on a little sleep. Alright. Couple back-to-back 3-hour nights.
That's fine. And then we're going live tomorrow?
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. That'll be fun. Sounds good to me. Riley Thompson auto for the Cubs. A little purple action. 250.
They look really good this year.
And deep ball. What is he in this?
Yeah, he's got the White Sox.
The White Sox. Good old White Sox.
Yeah, he's stealing your joy of Bowman.
Yeah.
So he can go to bed.
Yep. I was in this break.
When you're in other breaks, Jimbo, do you have like a spreadsheet that you keep track of what you got?
Yeah, it's funny. I do. I actually write them down on all the breaks that I'm in throughout the day. Mm-hmm. I actually have them all written down on my table I was sitting at. For all the different people I'm in too, like the different breakers. And then I write down usually who I got. I don't necessarily make a spreadsheet though. I usually just write them on a piece of paper until I get them. Beau Bichette, paper, blue. I like that. That's a color match to 150.
Yes.
It's nice.
That's paper?
Yep. That's cool. Spencer Torkelson. Look at that. Out of 125. That's cool.
Aqua.
Aqua. That's cool.
Are they named one Fuchsia this year?
Fuchsia?
Yeah, Fuchsia's the 199.
Yeah. The 199. Yeah, they've been slowly adding. I don't know.
What the hell is a mini diamond? Is it a mini card?
I don't know. No, because there's like one that looks like a... It's not a sparkle. It's odd. I'll show you when I get one. Oops. Ooh! Look at that. Robert Hassel.
I missed it.
Wow, look at that. That is a nice one for the Padres.
Was that an orange right before that, too?
No, that's just the...
Oh, okay.
The way it's...
Oh, I see. Sorry.
Ooh, there's a gold in here. With the Robert Hassel auto. Robert Paulson. Wow.
Nice.
That's a nice one for the A's.
His name.
Dude.
Robert Paulson.
That is a nice one. That is beautiful. I love the gold. One thing I will say, I don't like how they put the yellow to 75 because it looks so much like the gold.
I agree.
Like, I'm... Like, they could take a diff... I don't know. I just
leave yellow for paper.
What's that?
Leave yellow for a paper.
Yeah. Exactly. Try the green. Yeah, I did not do too hot in my breaks today.
That sucks.
Okay. It's okay. It was fun watching. Little gold, Asa Lacy. Look at that. That is cool. The futurist ones too.
I think I'm gonna do.
That set?
Maybe.
Yeah.
I don't know though, cause I'm not really into collecting prospects.
Yeah.
And when I do the set, like I very rarely do a set. If I do, it's like an insert set.
Mm-hmm. I did the set of that, the one that Justin just pulled, the Voltage.
Yeah.
Love the Voltage. I think they're so much cooler in person, too, than you can capture on the camera, because they're just awesome looking. I have a bunch of Devin Booker ones. Ooh, and a Brainer Bonus-y Auto Ice to 100 for the Red Sox. This case has been really good.
Noah again,
yes. I'm always pulling stuff from Noah. The last week or so that I've been breaking. Ooh, and Robert Hassel.
Is that the fuchsia?
I think this, yeah, maybe, I don't know. I think it's the magenta.
But I don't know. What's
the 299?
Yeah, I think the fuchsia's the 199.
Oh man,
there's so many parallels.
Yeah,
keep adding them.
Can we keep on?
Yeah.
And paying more.
Paying more.
Oh my god, wait. We can water this down by just numbering them more and more. And they'll pay more.
It's like the Michigan stadium, like the seats. Bobby Witt, nice. You know what they keep doing is they keep putting the numbers closer and closer. It's the worst. Look at that ice, Bobby Witt Jr. Like, how did they get an extra 200 seats or whatever this season? Oh, they made them closer.
Yeah, just squeeze the seats together.
I forgot.
I like when anytime Tennessee or Ohio State expands their capacity, Ann Arbor immediately is like, nope, we're still going to have the biggest stadium.
Dude, Tennessee has been trying to do that for years, too. They're always competing in that. De La Rosa.
Can you imagine being 18 years old playing in front of 100,000 people?
I can't.
Oh my god.
I don't.
And then you go to the pros and there's like 60,000 max capacity.
Yep. I know, it's nuts. It's nuts. Michigan Stadium, man. When they put the press boxes on, like the
That was like 10 years ago now, isn't it?
It probably is now. Makes me feel like I'm getting old. Ooh!
Day by day.
Oh! Thought it was Austin Martin.
Oh, he's a redemption?
Yeah, but it's Paul Molitor.
Oh!
Look at that. The 1991 Bowman buyback autograph. That's cool. But when they put the press box on at Michigan, it made it louder because it kept the sound in.
Yeah. Because they always had that huge stadium, but it was not loud at all because of the way it was shaped. It all just kind of...
just went all in. Up. Yeah.
Did Paul Molitor play for anyone else?
I think just Brewers, just right?
Brewers.
I believe so. Back in the day when they... a lot of the players stayed at the same team.
Oh, God, I loved that.
Me too. Al Kaline, 19 years as a Tiger. That's awesome to me.
Like, now I'm afraid to buy a new guy's jersey.
Exactly.
He's going to be gone in 3 years.
Even if you get a guy like Tatis or something where they sign that mega deal, they could still get traded.
They still get traded. Yeah.
Yep.
Usually to a worse team.
Yep. Because then they can eat the contract. So they can eat the contract. Jason Dominguez. Nice. On to the last three. Here we go. Gonzalez. Force Whitley, ice. The Astros. I think he got hurt again.
Jesus.
Yeah, he's been a top prospect for a while. He just keeps getting hurt. His arm.
You gotta have a rookie card every year.
Yeah, I know. He's been in it for... wow. Keon Choi for the Dodgers. Pretty sure he's already called up, if I remember right.
Choi?
Mm-hmm. I think so. There we go. Joey Bart, Yankees Pipeline.
Is it Tatis?
Who?
He's peeking his head out.
The stack is getting too high. The great.
That's where I hide my paper too.
My comments.
I was like, "What do you mean?" And then I look back. Oh, okay.
I looked up and saw it. And I was like.
Here, Justin.
Dealing with that card.
Okay, these are some great ones.
Nice.
Mr. Photobox.
I know, we already did it all. Brian was watching it.
The handoffs give me the creeps, too.
Yeah.
Didn't it feel dirty when we were doing it?
Yeah, I was like, you know what? I'm going to set them down and then you pick them up.
Nice. Look at this. G1 Bay Auto.
What's his deal?
Shortstop? Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's a good thing.
Here we go.
There we go, yeah.
Oh, Justin. He cracks me up. We should set up like a little area, though, for him. Like in the other room?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
It'd be sweet. Like have a full-on... Because I think that's a good idea.
I want to set that room up to be like an Instagram room.
Oh, yeah. Because... Like, we definitely have a lot of cool stuff that we can take pictures of.
Like, kind of a hybrid podcast Instagram type room.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it.
That picture's cool. I try so hard.
It top loads. I'll top load it as I take pictures.
Sam Huff.
Using it?
Yeah, those ones, some of those might require a little bit bigger top loads than, like, the normal ones.
Yeah.
Just be very...
This is
out of 75.
The paper can go on standard.
Yep. Ooh-hoo-hoo! We got some color.
Ooh, a little gold shimmer.
A little gold yimmer.
Come on, be somebody I don't know.
Austin Hendrick. I like that.
That's nice.
The 50. This kid is a stud first rounder. He can hit the ball very hard. I like that.
I like that about him.
He's going to be fun to watch. If he, it all depends on if he, because he's a high school kid, so.
Does he have his glasses on in that picture?
Yeah. He's got the, Jose Valverde glasses. You know he gave me all of his glasses?
No.
Yeah. His Oakley ones? Ooh! Party. Yes! This is a huge one.
Whoa.
Hedbert Perez, true blue, to 150 auto. This kid is for real. This is probably one of my favorite guys in this product.
Man, 84. That is, you don't see that never very often.
No, that's a spring training number. That is awesome. That is a card I would want. That is sweet. This case has been phenomenal. And a little Jeremy De La Rosa for the Nationals. Another kid that I'm a big fan of. To $4.99. Wow. Congrats. Oh, yeah. Hedber Perez. That's awesome. That's going to be Paul. Corbin Carroll. That was a what? That is a big change of pace of the music.
I played that song like back to back to back like 2 days in a row. I was like, I can't do it anymore.
Redemers?
I can't think because this song's living in my head rent free.
Alright, let's hit him. Let's finish this off with a huge auto. Some Austin Martin. Ryan Mountcastle. Marcus Smith for the Rangers. $4.99. Seems like a big kid.
Yeah.
This is real big.
Adley. And a little Ivan Johnson. Sky Blue to $4.99 for the Reds. First. There is nothing.
Started from the bottom, now we're up.
Straight bow to the mic.
Did you see my little rhyming song that I said to Will?
Yeah. Dude, so it's funny when you sent that text for the Skype thing. Trey and I were having the hardest time figuring out how to, like, get the sound, because I was trying to do it from this computer. We couldn't figure it out. Ooh, DL Hall Ice to $150. The Orioles.
You were just doing it on Skype?
Yeah.
What was not working about it?
The, like, Trey's microphone or something wasn't working.
Trey's on Trey's end?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we tried it different ways, and then I just ended up doing it on my laptop. So, but then it started working on my laptop. Like, we switched everything up. And don't tell me how, but, like, I don't know, like, don't ask me how, but.
Sometimes shit just doesn't work.
Yeah.
You turn it off, start over, and it's like, oh, it's working, but I want to know what went wrong in the first place.
And then we had it going, and then our thing timed out, so our Skype shut off. So then we had to do another one, another video. And I was like, man, we're not good at this. Oh, but it was fun.
It was a lot of fun.
Here we go, down to our last two boxes. Here we go. It's been a great case so far already.
That's what I've been doing. When I can't sleep at night. I'm studying podcasting.
Really?
How to produce it.
Okay.
Not just like, you know, kind of software do you use, kind of recordings do you use. Need a special microphone if there's two people in the room.
Interesting. Yeah, so I have a feeling we're going to be doing a lot of that.
I have to.
Yeah. We're going to do a little football piece, Justin and I. That'll be fun.
When are you going to do that? Sorry, when are you
going to do that? That was so funny the way how you said it. Casey Mize. And Austin Cox for the Kansas City Royals. Would you want to join that? That'd be fun.
Are you going to do it for the draft tomorrow?
I don't know. I didn't really know.
Or like a draft reel.
Maybe a review? Yeah, we could do a review and see how it impacts cards, Matt. Like,
that would be really cool.
Yeah, maybe we'll do that. And start by position, like one position at a time.
Yeah.
I think that would be a lot of fun.
That would be fun.
Yeah, we'll do that. I think it would be fun. And, like, the reason why I like doing that is because it kind of forces you to do more in-depth research than... Because you're like, okay, I'm going to do a video on this, so I better have my list ready.
Yeah. Instead of just being like, well, I saw this guy play once. He did really good.
Yeah. Christian Javier. Ooh, Jose Tenya. True Blue Auto for the Cleveland Indians. 100 to 150. Dude, this box has been fantastic. What's up?
Yeah, I love this guy. I don't know who he is, but he always comes in and says hi.
Yeah.
So nicely from
it's
France.
Awesome. How's things going over there in France? Patrick Bailey to 50 gold. Man, dude, this case.
A gold paper?
Yep. But it's just one after another compared to what I've seen in other cases. Like, this is just loaded. Lacey, Corbin Carroll, ice. I'm not sure why that was turned upside down. The Diamondbacks. This kid's legit. I wonder what's the weather like in France right now. Almost May.
It's a big question.
I think we might be going there for the honeymoon.
Yeah.
Austin Hendrick.
That'll be fun.
Couple.
Have you been? Guys.
I haven't been to France, no. I've been to London and over there, but not France. Saw. Been Australia.
Can I send you with a box or two and you guys can do a break at like the Eiffel Tower?
Absolutely, dude. That'd be so much fun.
That's it's interrupting from your honeymoon time.
$3.99. Well, it's funny because our first honeymoon is going to be in Dallas for the card show.
I
finagled that because we weren't actually going to do a honeymoon. Ooh, we got a gold. Nope, silver. Josiah Gray for the Dodgers.
That's
out of 75.
Silver?
So this is the yellow.
Oh, okay.
I might have said silver. So this is the yellow to 75. So it
looks
just
like
look
like the gold a lot.
Yeah. But yeah, so like I'm in a wedding a week, not after mine, but the following week. So we had like a week in between, and the Dallas card show, you know, was happening. Jimmy's like, do you want to go? I'm like, absolutely. And I was like, well, that's the week after my wedding. Let me ask Morgs if I can. And I was like, and I shaped it up like, Morgs, you can go and be like our honeymoon, kind of, but not really, or just like somewhere to get out after our wedding. She's like, yeah, let's do it. And I was like, she was like, as long as we can go somewhere next year. I was like, yeah. Because we don't want to go. A lot of stuff is kind of shut down, obviously.
Yeah.
Throughout the country, or throughout the world. And we're like, might as well wait.
Texas, Florida, Georgia, baby. There's a reason why people make fun of these things.
Yeah. Absolutely. Here we go. But she's never been to Dallas, so it'll be fun because we're going to go a couple days early and see stuff. I actually have family in Dallas quite a bit.
Yeah.
Got a family reunion there once. Big one.
Is the Dallas Card Show actually in Dallas?
Yes, I believe so. Dallas is weird. Like, you have Arlington. It's kind of all kind of.
Like, the Chicago National is not in Chicago.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, it's close, but it's not in it's not. Like, if I was going to the Chicago National, I'd be so excited. And then when I showed up and I was in Rosemont, I'd be like, and I had no idea that it was going to take me 45 minutes to go 3 miles, I would not be happy.
Yeah, I don't think I'd be either. Yeah. Man, I used to go to Chicago all the time when I was living in Toledo. It wasn't that far. Used to go for quick weekend trips. Thank you, sir.
You more?
Yes, but I'm going to be back kind of soon because of the I'll do a recap.
I don't top for them for the recap. I'll be horrible to look at. You're like Glare City.
Glare City. Glare City.
It's pretty similar to the ones I've taken already.
That's fine.
Where do you
want
to put them?
Damn, dude.
Go over the top.
It's 8 o'clock in the morning in France.
8 o'clock?
It's going to get up to 60 degrees today, though, there.
That's awesome. That's Brian Hayes. Ooh, and Andre Jimenez. Ice auto. To 100.
That's winter.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just not used to it.
Yeah. There we go. Another Mets in the same pack.
Look at this.
Ronnie Mauricio. To 299.
This LeBron is like books for $48,000.
What? Which one?
It's the gold medallion. Asset.
Oh. I thought you meant the.
Yeah.
I thought you meant the one you pulled tonight.
Oh, no.
I was like, yeah, that'd be cool.
It just seems too good to be true. I just, you know.
Nice. Bryce Jarvis. Ice for the Diamondbacks.
100% feedback on 29,000. So.
Last box. Here we go.
He's got another one. I'm going to trade it for $6.75 to trade it for $7.
Who knows? That would be. I don't know.
I don't know anything about LeBron cards except for the stupid, expensive one that doesn't have autographs.
Last box. Luis Garcia. Ooh, started off with a little Jeremy De La Rosa auto for the Nationals. It's nice. Austin Wells to 125, first rounder at Arizona State.
He's got some cool stuff. Like, he's got Peyton Manning extracted rookie cards.
Over Hassel, Casey Mize.
He's one of us.
Okay. Gallimaya, Ice, the Cubs. Will he be the replacement for Contreras?
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking. There's a lot of rumors of Contreras getting traded in the offseason. I wouldn't doubt it if they were struggling. A little deadline trade.
Yeah.
And Chris Bryant.
I'm surprised he didn't move.
Me too. Chris Bryant?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. I thought for sure. I thought for sure he was gone. But they kept him.
It'll be interesting to see where he ends up.
Yeah, the Mets seemed like they were pretty serious about it. I don't know if they got Lindor instead or if they want both, or what they're thinking. I like JD Davis on third base for them.
I wonder if he has Jaguar cards.
Who's this
Probably
guy?
Probably not. They didn't have about? Anybody that was good enough.
Oh, he has Jaguars.
Because they didn't exist.
Oh, wow, he's got some Lewis Roberts. So. Ouch. Yeah, he's got all that fire, and all of a sudden he's got a bass DJ Shark.
DJ Shark, dude.
Tanner Lee.
Dude, tomorrow's draft is going to be so much fun. So
are you going to be here tomorrow, Jimmy?
Absolutely, dude.
Yes.
I love the – usually all my buddies fly in from all my Lions buddies, and we have, like, a draft party.
I won't lie, I may cry.
Really?
No.
I was going to say. I mean, you already know who they're drafting.
Yeah, you've had months to prepare for this.
Yeah.
But we're the draft. We draft a punter before us a lot. This has happened in real life.
So you're saying that Trevor Lawrence isn't the guy?
Oh, no. He's the guy. I just won't believe it fully until I see it.
Glaber Tyler.
I know better than to let the Jags steal my hope.
I think with Urban Meyer there.
Yeah, I know.
And this is out of 250. Glaber Torres, purple. I think with Urban Meyer, you're not going to have to worry too much.
Yeah.
He's the man.
I mean, just once that Brett first Beatty. Draft pick is out of the way, any reservations I have will be.
Out of 250.
It's just the Jags, you know?
250. Here we go.
Now we're going to Musgrove.
Joe Musgrove?
Yeah, he threw a freaking no-hitter the other night.
Mm-hmm.
How did I miss that?
Yeah, dude.
Is that the third one this year?
He was the first ever Padres.
Yeah, he changed his delivery in the offseason. He hides the ball longer. And
he's been good.
Shorter,
he's been very underrated for a while.
But supposedly in the past four games, he's only been like 300 runs after the no-hitter.
Yeah, I always have a hard time with
McLaughlin?
West Coast, watching West Coast stuff.
Kansas City Royals? Yeah. Probably because you're usually live.
Yeah. Yeah.
B, you here?
I am.
He sure is. He's thriving.
Wait, ComC, do they have a mobile app?
No,
but their website works really well in a mobile browser.
ComC.
Oh, yeah. Are you just not getting into ComC?
I signed up an account a long time ago, but I'm not actually going there and raid their Jaguars cards.
I'll teach you tips and tricks.
Here's tips and tricks to ComC?
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Text you in a second.
I'm all calm soon. All right, ComC. I already see some stuff that I don't want. Yeah, I like the setup here. This is
Nick Madrigal, Jake Etter for the Marlins, auto Bowman first.
Feel kind of funny.
There we go.
See, has 33,434 Jacksonville Jaguars cards.
That's nuts. I buy it in ComC all the time. Robert Hassel, 150.
I'm like looking for Fred Taylor, refractor, rookies and stuff. You know? Jimmy Smith.
Yeah. Fred Taylor. What a fun time.
Okay, let's see. Fred Taylor.
All you responded back was yes. You getting tired?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm guessing out. How about this one?
Jake Cronenworth?
No.
Mac Wainwright.
Is that Gus Bradley?
Yeah.
For the Reds.
Oh my god, they made a card for him?
to 100. Mac Wainwright.
In contenders.
Oh.
Who was it?
It's one of their coaches.
He was so freaking corny, man.
I feel like they've always had corny coaches. He's about to be a head coach somewhere.
Really?
Yeah, I know him in real life.
Yeah?
He's a jerk.
Oh. Maybe it was just having a bad day.
It was two times, but.
Alright. There you go. Private science.
Spencer?
Bang.
And that is the case, my friends.
$200.
That is the case.
Jigga what?
Jigga.
Jigga.
And let's do a little recap.
Oh, I'm careful.
Let's do a little recap.
Ooh, look at that. Leonard Fournette. No. Leonard Fournette. What did you search?
I went to the hamburger, and football, and I wanted to buy a team.
$150 for that Tyrese Jones Drew. These people are crazy.
You can make an offer.
Oh, yeah.
Most people have their stuff set up to accept automatic offers.
Whoa. I'm going to love all them.
He's going to love ComC.
You're like, $125? I'll pay you 125 pesos.
It's like 12 cents.
Yeah, this is not a lot of money.
They'll be like, deal!
I don't know if they'll say that.
I went to Mexico, and I remember walking in, and the watermelon was like in the hundreds. I'm like, why is stuff so expensive here? And my parents are like, no, that's pesos.
You see the little key with the signs going through it?
Man, this was a great case. I am very happy with this one. This is a huge card. The Hedbert Perez, Austin Hendrick, Blaze Jordan, True Blue, Zach Veen, Reyes, Hassel, Robert Paulson, the 50. There we go, everyone. Thank you very much for everyone that participated in these breaks. I appreciate it. If you're watching, we also have some more breaks up for tomorrow. And yeah, thank you very much.